vlogging.
I'm vlogging.
I cast out that whole cart on Sheen, nigga. Cast that shit out, nigga.
On Sheen?
On Sheen, nigga. I cast out my.
How much? Cart. How much you spent? Let me see. Where your phone at? Go ahead, pull up the Sheen.
Hey, don't mind my home.
But as he putting up the Sheen, right now I'm about to continue to finish editing that video from last night. Y'all about to see that in a minute because I'm about to upload that like right now. And yeah, I'm just trying to continue these vlogs for y'all. Let me see. This dude spent $112 on Sheen, man. Yeah, what you buy?
Sauce. You see the Xbox too, huh?
You got the Plus. Yeah. Oh, no, they don't got that on Xbox, huh?
They, they got Xbox Live and stuff.
Okay. Damn, yeah, what you bought? Games? VC? You trash, nigga. He bought VC yeah, for 2K.
Right now, I ain't gonna lie,
and he spent $112 on Sheen. You bought like outfits and clothes?
Heck yeah, I'm gonna have that sauce.
Bro. Yes, Lord.
I'm gonna take some pictures.
Shorty just got a job. That's what happened. He just got a job and he don't know how to save. I told him the first thing he needs to save for is a car.
I live me every day, man. Y'all don't know Majay. Majay loves the sun. So when I first wake up, I turn on every fucking light. I turn on every, open every vlog. Bro, why you trying to talk to me while I'm vlogging?
My bad. Go ahead, say what you got to say. This is serious, bro. All
right, what's up?
Last night, I'm on the phone with, like, my ex, right? Mm-hmm. So, like, this is, like, my ex, like, bro, my first girl that I talked to, bro. So she called me. We haven't talked in a long time. We on the phone for, like, an hour, bro. She said, what school you go to? I'm like, tell her what school I go to. She, you know somebody named blah, blah, blah. Ah, yeah.
Me?
Not me. But she said her name wrong, but I corrected her. And she was like, bro, that's my cousin. I was like.
So you basically got caught up.
But no, but look, she don't know that I talked to her cousin today, right now. So I'm scared that she gonna find out, bro. Like,
what you gonna do? She gonna do about that, bro?
I think I'm gonna keep 100, but I ain't gonna lie. Talk and to her cousin.
Damn.
Because I used to talk to her a long time ago.
She talked to both of them. It don't matter, shit.
I might.
You know what I'm saying? Shout out for Shorty for getting me these flowers. Damn. You know what I'm saying? They dying, but I love them.
Flowers,
I love them. This is the thumbnail right here. I'm going to say she got me flowers. I'm not doing too much for this YouTube right now. Man, I need a table to edit on. What that tape? I usually sit right here with the bar stools.
Get the bar stools and sit right there.
You're right. I'm gonna go ahead and go on the island.
You can sit on that bar stool and put the laptop on.
I'm gonna do it right here, actually, because the sun's booming right here. Yes, Lord.
Bro, improvise.
Gazer! Head ass. Yes. With my laptop.
Yes.
All right, bet.
Yes, sir.
We're gonna go ahead. Man, these Crocs, I always wanted these, man. They just came out, and I actually never owned Crocs.
Yes, sir.
I need to go ahead and start getting my drip up. Let me see if I need to cut the grass.
What happened to the water spray? I look good outside, bro.
Yes, Lord.
We
had a party the other day, and they didn't clean up.
Sometimes y'all just gotta come step outside, just chill for a little bit, think, bro.
Just chill and think.
It's like relaxing, like you can hear the birds.
Hold on, let me put the camera right here. Let me see how we look. Let me see how we look, fat man. Hold on. Hold on, the camera. It's a little fogged up.
You ever be like just sitting outside here, the birds chirping and wondering what they talking about?
Man, it's deep right there. If y'all couldn't hear him, I don't know if the camera picked up the audio, but he just asked me a question and he basically said, do we ever sit here and think about what the birds be talking about when they chirping?
They probably think about taking over the world and we just sitting here like dummies, can't understand them.
Can't understand them.
They probably helping us, trying to get out this world.
They probably trying to tell us something.
Tell us something, but we don't know what they saying.
God damn, it's getting deep right now, man. They trying to tell us something. Hold on, fogged up again. The birds really trying to warn us.
It's a reason they chirp every morning and not at night.
Deep right now. Shout out to the tattoo artist that made your tattoo.
I'm finna get some more soon. I'm finna get a neck tattoo and finish my sleeve.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead and finish this edit for y'all, boys. I'm almost done. I was finishing it. I actually started on it last night and I fell asleep on this couch. So I woke up like at 3 in the morning and I ain't have no energy to even finish it. So
the person that really got me
got me doing this. And I told y'all, like, I'm not gonna really be editing it. I'm not gonna really be editing these videos a lot. I'm just gonna be record and post it. You know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna chop it up just a little bit.
Honestly, I ain't want.
No music. Yeah. It is a remote.
Chilling.
I blocked her.
Yeah, thank you. That's
it. She text you? She probably don't know she nah, don't block on your phone. I just want to show you what she about to do. I ain't focused on no women right now, bro. I need to work. I need to be getting another job, a second job, which I already got. But I need to be working, stacking my money, because I got a business I'm about to start. Huh?
You do the application?
No, I ain't doing
it. Do that shit you want to talk about.
Nigga, I'm about to, let me edit. Let me edit and finish the video. I'm going to do it.
You need money on to do videos.
You crazy? No.
You don't?
No.
But don't do the application.
What the fuck? I'm really, the only reason why I'm getting that second job is to start this business I got. You know what I'm saying? I need to buy some equipment, and that's really it. So, I'm about to go ahead, get myself ready for my date, because I haven't been done yet. I got a few things I want to do today. First off, I need to go get a haircut, but my barber been abandoned me, so I might gotta cut her ass off. Matter of fact, I'm gonna call her, I'm gonna see where she at. If not, I'm gonna go ahead and find another barber. I actually got two barbers. For the ones that don't know, Trey, shout out to Trey. I'm gonna get on his ass because he went to jail. Because this dude was on the news like a couple months ago. His ass, I'm gonna show y'all that. I'm gonna pop it up on the screen.
Well, take a look at this man. He's accused of pretending to be a police officer so that he could get into a Final Four concert over the weekend. According to court documents, Trayvon Stevenson was wearing a police canine vest and said he was there as event security for the Megan Thee Stallion concert.
God damn, Trey.
Shout out to Trey, man. That's my nigga. Go ahead, get ready. Not no drip, but find something cool to put on. I'm just going to leave the white tee on. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm going to come back, I'm going to shower, and then I'm going to head to the gym. So I'm just put on something slight. This video already copyrighted at this point, so I'm not even tripping. I'm not even trying to get paid for the videos right here. What I'm trying to do is just gain my engagement back. Then I start, you know, I start focusing on the copyrights or whatever. Rocking today. Hey gang, let's go. So this guy want me to take him to cricket. Why are you even going to cricket?
To get an upgrade on my phone. Why else would I go to cricket?
Company. That's the worst company you can go with.
Hey man, that's the company my grandma chose.
Cricket, dog.
That's the company.
You about, so you about to get a brand new phone?
Yeah, I'm trying to upgrade to like a 14 or something like that.
Yeah, little 14.
Yeah. What kind of phone you got?
I got the 13 Pro, but yeah, 13. I got two phones actually.
Hey, why you just flex on me like that though?
But the other phone is not like a, it's like this is an SE or something.
It's a phone though,
it's
right?
It's a little business phone.
Somebody called me. I don't know. Got Ken in the building. He over there doing application.
Yes, sir.
He about to work. You know what I'm saying? About to put in that work. About to go ahead and start this little business. So we just trying to collect a couple checks. That's really it.
Bro, what you drinking? What's in that cup?
See, my cup is my business.
See, your cup is your business.
I'm talking like I drink or something.
Right? That's a Capri Sun.
Nah, that's
lemonade. He said Capri Sun. That's funny. Why you got the fanny pack on like that, bro? Hold on, drip check, drip check.
Ain't no drip on today, man. I'm just chilling.
Drip check, drip check, drip check.
With the Hanes.
Hold on,
socks.
With the Hanes.
Got the Nike shorts. What,
you got on Fruit of the Looms?
I got Tommy Hilfiger.
Tommy Hilfiger. I thought you was wearing Fruit of the Looms.
I don't know. This is definitely not a Hanes shirt. I don't wear Hanes.
Hey, that, let me see. That material feel good. I ain't gonna lock me that shit.
Back about me, little boy.
He called me little boy.
Come on.
Let's get up out of here. Go ahead and get up out of here.
Somebody, I've been trying to sell a couple things off of OfferUp. Somebody been hitting me up trying to get some items. Somebody want this king size bed. I'm going
to get it. Hey, do a move on the stripper pole real quick.
What? Huh? I don't do those things. when you're recording outside, be very careful what you record. I don't want nobody to know where we live, you know? But, as y'all can see over here, we got a couple items over here that we're trying to get rid of. We got mirrors, we got like two bed frames, and then we got a king size mattress. Somebody offer up, they hit me up, they wanted them.
You could curl them weights?
I can curl those.
Let me see. Come on, curl both of them, 5 times each, on each arm.
5 times each?
Five times each on each arm.
Gym,
bro, pick up the weights.
Tripping.
Five times. Three. Four. Yeah. Fair, huh? Five, huh? All right, don't strain yourself. Down. Put them back down, my boy. Put them back down, my boy. Oh, yeah. Damn. Bro, we ain't finna turn this into no workout now. We got things to do. I mean, look at that buns back there getting, my bad.
Now you push.
My bad. My bad. The buns
look,
back there.
Check this out, gang. We got a game right here. This
what's that?
Working out, we do. We got a game, the dice in the backyard. But you roll the dice. What if it land on, you got to do it. So roll the dice. Hold on.
Out of breath, bro.
God damn.
You lost your breath and gained some kick back there.
We got the dice back there. You roll it. Whatever it land on, you got to do what it do. If it land on 30, jump. You got to do 30 jumping jacks. That's a good game.
He don't even play that game.
We do. Because I got the yoga mat in the garage because I've been working out. You know what I'm saying? Lately, it's actually been key. He's been in here working out. But we about to go ahead.
Go ahead and get up out of here.
Go ahead, get out of here. Go to cricket. So this young boy can get his phone.
Young man.
Young man. You will. 18, bro.
18, bro.
God damn. Show him the grass. Not the stop sign. Show him the grass.
The grass.
We need to cut that shit. Oh, check him out. Check me out. Me out. I'm planning on regrowing all this grass because my grass kind of patchy. As you can see, it's very patchy. So I gotta replant my grass. So what I'm gonna do is the next time I cut it, I'm gonna cut the grass short as possible and I'm gonna go ahead and plant these seeds throughout the yard. What up, Amazon guy? I'm going to plant them seeds. I'm gonna start off the front and I'm gonna try to see the results. This is my first time planting anything actually. So
you ain't never did that in science class before?
I actually did.
I remember that project. My plant died the same day it came home, bro.
God. What I used to love in elementary or middle school, we used to dissect things. Like
I have animals. Yet to dissect stuff, you know, and I'm still in school. Them? No.
We just dissected a frog, and we seen like all his organs and stuff like that.
Yeah.
I think we did a snake, too. But I love that type of shit. But yeah.
Hey, somebody ever like told you like a seahorse, bro?
A seahorse. You know what we should do?
What?
We should probably... How far is cricket? We should probably drive the van.
11
because
minutes.
I need to drive the van. I haven't drove it in a
while. Let's drive that mug. To the spaceship.
To the spaceship. I hope I got gas. Actually, the sticker's out on that van.
Dang.
But one thing I heard, they about to go ahead and clear the lawn.
Yeah,
where you don't have to get inspection stickers. Yeah. But that's in 2025.
Mm, key,
so, you finished? All right, bet. I'm about to go ahead. I got to get some number and go ahead and text him. Follow me. I didn't even have to tell you, follow me, like, you know, I'm not even gonna call him, I'm just texting.
What you finna text him?
I'm gonna tell him we done.
We done.
Tell him check it. But yeah, we about to go ahead and head out. So let me know if you're free. It's a girl, she asked me. I don't know.
Let me see, stop capping.
Should I put girls on the vlog?
Let me see, stop capping.
Hey, Keith, send me your first and last name. But look, like I said, should I got you. Got you, cameraman. Should I start putting women on the vlogs?
Yes,
like,
bro.
Just so they can see, like.
Yes.
So, yeah, you got all your stuff?
Yeah.
You got your ID?
I don't need my ID.
Let's go. Man trying to go on here, cop him some new shoes.
Trying to heat on you up.
He trying to cop some new shoes because this dude, really, he just got a job, so he trying to turn up. He say the first thing he need to do is buy some drill. Let me see the shoes one more time. What fours are those?
I don't know.
They mid. He really want the Thunder Force.
Yeah, I want the Thunder Force.
But yeah, bro. You gonna get the Thunder Force today?
Yeah.
How much you paying for them?
300.
Bad investment, dog.
How many shoes you got in your closet? Talking about bad investment.
I ain't none of them shoes in my closet.
What you was doing when you was my age in them lines every day?
None of my shoes in that closet cost $300.
Now you 40 years old. And
I never paid more than $250 for some shoes. Never. But do what you want.
Get your scary ass.
Bro, that camera costs a lot of money, man. You drop that hoe, all you gonna say is sorry.
What you scared for?
Sorry, Maje.
What you scared for,
Jaylen,
bro?
Jaylen already broke my camera.
For real?
Yes, nigga.
What he say? Sorry, Maje.
Broke my lens, nigga, and that hoe broke.
What he say?
Sorry.
Nah, I'll buy you another
that
one.
That shit ain't get fixed. Put it out there.
Stop
doing that shit, boy. I'm not playing. Get my shit, bro. Move. Move your hand, bro. I do it myself.
Why are you scared?
Project.
Yo, as y'all see, we currently just arrived at Cricket. My boy about to get a iPhone 14. You about to get one right now?
I'm finna try to get one right now if I could get one.
You need a lot of memory. That's what you need. He need a lot of memory on his phone. He about to start his clothing brand, and I don't know what else he trying to do.
How you doing?
How are you?
All right, my guy, he need a little help.
I'm here for an upgrade.
Okay.
Upgrade.
Just the only guy in the world that I know that got Cricket, honestly. I don't fucking know who else got Cricket.
Do you know which Cricket number y'all have in the stuff? Probably you can check one on Bennett.
He must be the Androids. We gotta go to a different location? No iPhones? Bet. Thank you, bro. All right. See, that's your problem. You don't need to be going with Cricket.
My problem.
How the hell Cricket? How the hell Cricket don't have iPhones? Yo. Yo, there you go. Spit that stuff. Spit that. Hey. Hey, spit some balls. Spit some balls. Yes.
What is it to make you see?
Yo.
You the only one for me.
Yo.
I love you.
Yeah.
I love you. I want you.
Yo.
I want you. What is it to make you see? You the only one for me.
Hold on, nigga. That ain't yours. I heard that song before. He lying. I heard that before. Yeah. I'm just trying to get used to this vlogging, daily vlog thing. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, y'all tune in.
I think I'm finna switch.
To what?
Probably Boost Mobile.
Boost Mobile?
Yeah.
Who the hell go with Boost Mobile, nigga?
Who you go with?
Nigga, Cricket better than Boost Mobile.
Wait, who do you go with?
Shit, Verizon.
Who goes with Verizon?
Cricket and Boost Mobile, that shit cheap, but the service suck.
Suck ass, bro.
Suck, my nigga. You gotta literally be at the damn Boost Mobile
to get good
tower
service.
Just to get some service.
Yeah, but I ain't gonna lie.
We're walking up close as hell, my nigga. Had to get the strap for the nigga. You know
he forgot
saying?
It at home.
Hey, my camera on what percent? 3%. So I gotta save some of this battery. Damn, Starbucks right there. I got a little Starbucks card the girl gave me. Not really. I go tomorrow, bro.
Yeah, tomorrow.
But yeah, we on our way to another Cricket. So y'all tune in.
Bro, what the fuck?
Learn how to turn on my camera, dude.
My shit on 2%, literally. Hurry up, go.
That's irresponsible. You should have charged your camera, bro. You a grown man and your camera did.
Bro, hurry up, bro. Dust ass, boy. So while he in there, go ahead figuring that out. This dude, we going to Walmart after we leave here. Gonna go to Walmart. By the time we get to Walmart, my camera definitely be there. But y'all just gonna have to tune in until I get back to the house. So yeah, I'm trying to get a haircut today. Let me go ahead. Let me see. Let me see if I can call my barber real quick, see if she'll answer. I'm gonna call on FaceTime on Instagram because her phone been broke. I'm getting her ass though. Let me see if she'll answer. Big God the Baba. Answer the phone, woman. All right, she ain't gonna answer, so yeah. I don't know what's wrong with her. I hope she's doing okay, but I guess I'm gonna get a cut tomorrow. I don't know, we're gonna see. I usually get a cut every couple days, every week, something like that, but it's all good. I ain't, you know, camera 1%, gotta go. Saying we in Walmart because this guy, he brought me to Walmart. He said he didn't get a USB, but I ain't gonna lie, I need some food. I ain't gonna lie, I don't really like fruit from a Walmart. I like my fruit from H-E-B, bro. Do you taste the difference?
No.
No? That's because you don't eat fruit, nigga. Let's see. Stay just like that. Don't move. Don't move. Stay just like that. Stay. Stay just like that. Hey, baby. Come here. This dude crazy. I'm gonna go ahead and find some oranges. I'm honestly not gonna get no fruit from here. I can't eat fruit from Walmart. I could, but I enjoyed it once from H-E-B better.
You wasn't even recording. I said, I need some gaming snacks, not gonna lie.
What kind of gaming snacks?
Oh, yeah, get them. Get them. We finna kill them.
These right here?
We finna tear them up.
We?
Me and you.
You got a job, nigga. You got money.
Yeah, what? I can still eat your plums.
Man, I feel like these, damn, they bust open at the
top. Yeah, let's get fruit from H-E-B. Cause you already know how it is.
I ain't like, H-E-B don't have plums though. They told me it might not be. They out of season right now.
Yeah.
How the hell are they out of season? But Walmart got them.
Bro, you want to know something I ain't ate in a long time?
Like
apple, bro.
Oh, apple, my bad.
Nah, I don't like them apples. I like them big, juicy, big bro. Juicy apples.
Shout out to all the GMO food we eat. Shit bad for you,
buddy. Bro, put that food down, bro. Put that down. Get some peaches or something. You know you got them peaches back there.
Your mom got them peaches.
Hey, you want to know something you ain't ate in a long time? Hash browns. But you used to only eat hash browns.
I actually have been eating those, but I haven't been buying them.
Why not?
They actually have something here.
Yeah, I know. It's a store. Store sell hash browns.
What a french fries at?
You know right in front of your face.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Them checker fries?
There they go, checker fries.
Yeah, get them checker fries, bro.
I found something that's good, too. These are actually good right here. Whatever you do, don't eat my fries.
Oh, bum. Killing them fries.
He come to my house, Oh, they got the hash browns right here. Bro, hash browns. I don't want that shit, though.
Why not?
I need to try these right here.
No, but
what's wrong with those?
We didn't come in here for that, bro. We came in for one thing, bro. And look at you, grocery shopping like a old grandma.
You came here for one thing.
Old grandma, grandma. We come in for one thing. You grocery shopping. Why you got a basket?
Your grandma walk like this when she got the basket.
Her teeth fall out of my mouth.